A protein contains two atoms. One is magnesium, another one is what? Titanium. Are equal in equal masses with a metal, percentage is 0.5. Then calculate the minimum possible molecular mass of a proton. So therefore, percentage equals to weight of magnesium plus weight of titanium by total weight, we don't know. This we have to find out into 100. So therefore, how many 2 plus 2 into how many magnesium atoms? 2 magnesium atoms. So therefore, here is what? 2 into 24 plus 48 by x into 100. Okay, x into 100. Okay, now this is what? 0.5. So therefore x equals to which one? This is 24 plus 48, 12, 1, 5 plus 7, 72. So therefore it is what? 72 2s are by into 100 by which one? 0.5. Okay, 2 2s are 4, then 144 by 0.5 into this one. Becomes like this, it is 20 times. Now 1440 into 20. What is this? 1440 into 20, this equals to what? 8, here is also 8, 2, then 2 zeros. This is about the 28,800 is the molecular mass of which one? A protein.